I want to show you how to use RaySafe View with a RaySafe 452. RaySafe View is a PC software. Download and install it on your PC. The RaySafe 452 comes with a USB cable. Use it to connect the instrument to the PC. As a bonus, the battery is now charging. To import stored measurements, go to the File menu and click Import from Instrument. Select the sessions you want and click Import. Each measurement has a row in the list. Click on a measurement to see the waveform. I'm interested in the dose rate value of this peak. I press Control, then click and drag to zoom in. To make a selection, press Shift and then click and drag. Here you can see some data, for instance, the maximum dose rate for the selection. You can also add notes to the measurement. The notes are saved with the RaySafe View file. You can change the instrument settings from RaySafe View. Press the cogwheel to access the instrument settings. Let's change the dose unit. You can also store measurements from RaySafe View. Click on the Store Measurements button. Save the RaySafe View file on your disk for later analysis or for documentation. If you want to analyze data with another tool, you can save a CSV file. CSV stands for comma-separated values. You can also export data to Microsoft Excel. Click Connect in the Excel panel, then click Export. Now you can analyze the data in Excel.